Stroke is a medical condition where there is a lack of blood flow to parts of the brain. This can result in weakness of the arms and legs. Caregivers can use this video to perform simple exercises to stroke patients in the home setting. These physical exercises can help stroke patients remain active, improving their joint mobility and overall physical function. In the process, helps to reduce the risk of the person from developing another stroke and dementia. Let's now move on to some exercises that are more fun, using items that can be found at home. The first one we shall do will be strengthening the arms using bottles as weights. You will need a 500 ml bottle filled with water. Position your arms at the side, raising it forward to your shoulder height. Support with your other hand for more stability if needed. Repeat this with the other arm. Do a total of 3 sets of 20 daily. This is a fun version of moving and strengthening your knee, which can be done with a ball. Sit with your back supported on a chair. You will need a small rubber ball and a basket placed 2 meters away from the person. Start with your knees bent at 90 degrees. Lift and straighten one leg and kick the ball. Aim for the ball to enter the basket. Lower the leg back down slowly. Repeat with the other leg.